Kylie Jenner, 20, went on an Instagram posting spree on April 3, showing off new pics of her bod just over 2 months after giving birth to her adorable daughter, Stormi Webster. "We've seen Kylie post baby body several times in the last few weeks, so it's no secret that she's bounced back from pregnancy, and these photos have proven it once again." For the casual outing, Kylie rocked track pants and a cropped, white sweatshirt. Despite the comfy and casual outfit, Kylie struck a few sexy poses to show off her backside and reveal her bare, slimmed-down stomach for the cameras. She completed the low-key look with minimal makeup, save for bronze eyeshadow and a light pink lip. She also added major extensions to her short, dark hair, to display long, straight locks that cascaded down her back to perfection. Kylie has admitted to having a fairly easy pregnancy, and she's making life after birth look pretty damn easy, too. Over the weekend, the makeup mogul spent Easter with her sweet daughter, boyfriend, Travis Scott, and other members of her famous family. As always, they went all out to celebrate. Stormi is one lucky little girl. Even though Kylie is looking incredible just 2 months after giving birth, she recently posted a throwback bikini photo to Instagram and hinted that she's still longing for her pre-pregnancy body back. "Summer goals," she captioned the pic with a smirking emoji. "Considering how much progress she's already made, we have faith she'll get back to looking even better than this by the time summer rolls around. Meanwhile, any day now, another new baby will be welcomed into the Kardashian-Jenner clan, as Khloe Kardashian is set to give birth this month. How exciting."